Word. Why must men be so disgusting, tactless, and so domineering, too?
Yes, just like him.
There. I suppose I kept you waiting long enough. Introduce ourselves at least. My name is Laxia of House Roswell, a noble family of Garmin. The ship I was traveling on sank, and I was cast adrift until I came ashore here. Now, who are you? Judging from your garb, you must have been a sailor aboard the Lombardia. Adol Kristen, you say you're an adventurer? Don't try to fool me. I narrowly escaped that disaster with my life. As a member of the Lombardia's crew, you need to tell me exactly what happened out there. You said your name was Adol, correct? So, you're telling me that these giant tentacles attacked and destroyed our ship? Do you expect me to believe such a bizarre story? How big a fool do you think me to be? Oh, wait a minute. Do my eyes deceive me? Why do you remind me of... No need. I don't need to be protected by the likes of you. I, Laxia von Roswell, shall enter the fray.
Thank you.
naught but ocean as far as the eye can see. Where on earth are we? Hopefully there is a settlement nearby.
Thank you. turn now!
Oh, something's there!
Go!
Yes! Got it!
Switch!
That was a person. Come, we must catch up to him.
Pardon?
I'm hardly the type to get discouraged.
Hmm? Oh, Adol. Is that you, lad? I'm surprised to see you alive and well. I've been searching the area for people, but I did not expect to find you.
You're...
Oh, Adol. Who might this be?
Thank you.
Pardon?
My servant was a story I concocted to persuade the captain. Now then, Mr. Kristen, who exactly are you? You certainly know how to wield a sword, that much I will concede. But I've never met anyone so audacious, so frivolous, that he would introduce himself as an adventurer. You might as well call yourself a tourist or a sightseer. I will not tolerate anyone who speaks of adventure, as though it were some sort of life-affirming calling. Listen carefully, Mr. Kristen. I will accompany you, but only so that I may keep a close watch on you. Because you remind me of a certain individual whom I utterly despise. I will not answer your questions. And on top of everything else, you've also seen me... Now then, what are you standing around for? Let us be on our way.
Thank you.
island might be larger than I thought. If there are more survivors.
Let's go!